I love food. My friends and family know this by seeing leftovers still on my face. You might also conclude that by seeing me. But my love for food is not because I eat a lot. It is because of trying different flavors. I believe that food is an access to a whole different culture. I regard my dad as a great chef. He being a great chef has nothing to do with him being my dad, but he has experienced different foods in his lifetime. In his travels to the Galapagos, he had a chance to try Tahiti's national dish, plus on crew. Trying a new ethnic dish, let alone the country's national dish, allowed him to get a glimpse into a whole new culture. Poisson crew is a dish like ceviche, where raw fish is cooked by lime juice. The only difference is that poisson crew is less cooked. Very simple. My dad describes the dish as fresh and raw. It enabled him to see that simplicity satisfies. He also says that the dish brought him a literal taste of landscape, salty from the seawater and earthy from the herbs. He incorporates these tastes in his cooking now. I believe in sharing one's knowledge to educate other people. This experience not only let him taste these elements, but his friends and family also, because he incorporated the same elements in his cooking. By sharing taste and knowledge he acquired from other people while sharing with him, he is able to have other people try these foods and have the same experience he had when he first tried the dish. In Kentucky, there's a sushi bar named Hikomon. I would love to say I'm a regular customer there, but I'm more than that. I consider myself a worker by how much time I spend there. The volcano roll and the house salad are my two usual orders, but if I feel daring enough, I would add the dragon roll. The service is flawless and provides a look at how the Japanese eat their food. The only thing that stops me from devouring my food in 2 seconds are chopsticks. Two pieces of wood are the only thing that stand between the sushi and my stomach. I either just end up splitting the sushi in half, or with one grain of rice between the two pieces of wood. This simply cannot do. It always frustrates me, and I have to ask our waitress for assistance. The waitress explains to me how to properly use a contraption. I know I should stick with a fork, but what fun would that be? I would not get the same experience with my fork as I would with my chopsticks.